We eventually made it to a flight of stairs. Once we made it to the stairs, of course, we advance and go up. And once we got to the top of the stairs, that's when I started to notice that my mask was fogged to the point where I couldn't see anything. If I put my hand right in front of my face, I couldn't see it. It was that bad. My crew members were calling for me. We were trying to be in contact by voice. It didn't work too well. And I remember tripping over something. I don't know what it was, because like I said, I couldn't see. And by this point, I was exhausted. After I got up, I screamed one of the guys' names that I knew I went inside with. And he replied and asked where I was. And I didn't know where I was. I just knew I was trying to find the stairs. Garrett Smith and Scott Risk, and I love you guys. I appreciate what you did. And I owe you a lot. And they're brothers, and that's what we do.
And you plan on going back to being a firefighter?
Absolutely. As long as my body permits, I definitely plan on going back.
What do you make of all that support?
It's surprising. When I found out about it, I couldn't believe it. It's like, really? Like, people care that much.
Emotionally, how are you doing with all of this?
I do it pretty well emotionally. It doesn't seem, I mean, I know what happened. I can't change it. All I can do is deal with it, fight through it.
You do know you're a hero, right? In your heart, you know that.
I don't look at myself as a hero. I mean, I look at it as I did my job. I tried to do my job the best I could. As far as the word hero, it's not like I take that and I run with it. Like yeah, call me a hero. Yeah. Call me Jahwann. Just going home, being able to hang out with friends, getting my dog back. Yeah, just living life. I just want to tell everybody, thank you. I appreciate all that you've done, all the support, all the help, training. Martin County, you guys, you made me who I am right now, and I appreciate everything you're doing, all the support and love. Thank you for the cards, the support, the love, and good luck. Everybody stay safe.